Gaining admission to the Legion is an insight even I pity the sorry souls. You offed the Lords of Cinder, the Undead Legion. So that's how they're delivered to their thrones. I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lordship's last reward? I failed to thank you for helping them find their final resting place. I pity the sorry self.
I just dropped in to see how she's getting on. Now, what are you playing at with this circus? This cesspool of doddering old folk and degenerates? Couldn't be better. She must fit in perfectly here. This place is a cesspool of doddricut.
Aha, that return. So.
Welcome home, Ashes. Very well, then take me. Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, just what needs. Be careful.
Thank you. Hello. How very fortunate. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap and we've become separated. I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now, with twice the resolve. If you happen upon him, please tell him that I remain in the catacombs and will lay prism stones to guide him, as always. Please send him my word, I beg of you. May the flames guide your way.
'Tis good, wasn't he? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered. Ah, 'tis good to see ye in what need, Smith. Ah, another matter. Infusing weapons with gems requires a special kind of coal. My humble coals won't be any use in mine, oh, believe me. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
meet again. Have you seen Horus anywhere? Oh yes, I see. I've searched high and low with no luck. Perhaps he's left the catacombs. Oh, Horus, where have you run off to? have to... Have you abandoned me? No. What a horrible thought.